Here is a question from DBMS 2008 GATE question paper, question number 15. Which of the following tuple relational calculus expression is or are equivalent to for all t belongs to relation R, predicate P and T? Okay, so one, not T, sorry, there not exist any t belongs to R, predicate PT. Next is, there exists t not belongs to R, predicate PT. Third is, there not exist t predicate R, sorry, belongs to R, not predicate PT is true. There exists T not belongs to R, not PT. Now, options are option A, 1 only, option B, 2 only, option C, 3 only, option D, 3 and 4 only. Now, tuple relational calculus, what is this? This is non-procedural query language with form T, T is sort of tuple such that PT, PT is the predicate, is kind of formula with conditions. If PT is true for this T, okay, PT is true for this tuple set. So we write like this. It is the set of all tuple T such that the predicate P is true for T. T is a tuple variable. TA denotes the value of tuple T on attribute A. T belongs to relation R denotes that tuple T is in relation R. Predicate P is a formula similar to that of the predicate calculus. Okay. Now, set quantifiers, there exist T belongs to R, Q, T. That means there exists a tuple T in relation R such that predicate Q is true. Now, for all T belongs to relation R, predicate QT, that means Q is true, Q is predicate, right? True for all tuples T in relation R. Now look at the question paper again. For all T belongs to R, predicate. So first one is saying that no T is, for no T, R, predicate is true. So these two things are not same. Here, there exists T not belongs to the relation where the predicate is true. Now, this is also not equal to this or equivalent to this. But here, if you see, there is not exist any T in this relation where this predicate is not true. So, this thing and this thing are saying equivalent, right? Because here we are saying that all T exist there, or there exist all the T belongs to R where predicate is true. Here you are saying that no T exist in the relation where the predicate is not true. So these two things are equivalent. And fourth is, there exist T not belongs to relation R where predicate is not true. So this is also not equivalent to the given relational calculus expression. So the answer is C. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe.